Look, the president right now is in the Middle East because he wants to try to get as much oil on the market as possible. That is the way that we bring down prices.